Hey, what's going on everyone? It's Astaglow here, back for a Destiny video. So this is a tip video. Now, the Nightfall for this week is the one with the Undying Mind. So this one is a little bit tough, especially if there's a lot of Void enemies on here. So the first tip that I have for you guys is for clearing out the very beginning of the strike. So if you make your way on the far back wall on the left side, you can jump there from a pillar across from there. So when you're on this area, you want to move yourself and your whole team to the very far back of the wall where you're going to see a vine or a tree branch hanging down, then you're in the right spot. So from this area, it appears to have some kind of invisible wall barrier from you and the enemy so they cannot shoot you, but you can still hit them. Now I was told that you should not throw a grenade because then the enemies will be able to lock onto your position somehow. I'm not sure how that works, so I just did not throw a grenade. So try that out and it should help you in the very first area of the strike. So the next tip that I have for you guys is for the Undying Mind boss at the end of the strike. So this is going to be great if you have a Titan with Weapons of Light. So if you put a Weapons of Light bubble right in this corner right here, which is directly in front of the boss but at the opposite end of the map, then it is a great angle to get headshots. So the whole team will have Weapons of Light and a perfect angle to get as many headshots as they can as soon as it spawns. So as you see, the boss is going down really quick. It just spawned, it's just about dead. So there we go, it is dead in 10 seconds. That is really quick. So hopefully those tips help you guys out on this strike for farming out any other weapons or gear, or especially if it's a Nightfall sometime. So if it helped you out, leave a thumbs up and I'll see you guys later, and stay tuned for my Nightfall rewards at the end of this video. Thanks for watching, I'll see you guys later.
Devora wins. Fatality. Ermac wins. Fatality.